So who am I? My name is Guy Law, and this is why I want to be a filmmaker. In 2015, I found out that I had cancer. It's the evilest villain of them all, mycoepidermoid carcinoma. It's oral cancer. You go to the office, and they don't really know how to treat it. I did 6 weeks of chemotherapy and radiation. Now I'm free of cancer. I'd been there numerous times before, but this time I realized something was different. I've always known that I've wanted to work in the entertainment industry my whole life. I've always wanted to be an animator. I know now that I can't draw. No. Design the tattoos, someone's redrawn them for me. They look phenomenal, but I can't draw. I'd go to Disney when I was younger. Parents would have to drag me away from the windows of the animation studio that doesn't exist anymore. Even years later, when I went back, I've been selling medications for the past 10 years or more. I wanted to do something different with my life. This is a turning point in my life, and I decided to make a change and apply to Full Sail. I'd love to be a filmmaker that creates whimsical or meaningful movies. I understand there's a time and place for action pieces or epics to romantic comedies, but it would be nice to have conversations afterwards that make people talk. But my heart is also in animation, so if it leads me there, I would fall in love. My name is Guy Law, and that's why I want to be a filmmaker. So who am I? I'm Guy Law. So my journey brought me here a little later in life. So who am I? My name's Guy Law, and this is why I want to be a filmmaker. So my path brought me here a little later in life. My life seems like a plot to a movie, a very complicated movie. But any journey of a hero is complicated. I found out that I had cancer in 2015. Cancer is the evilest villain of them all. I had mycoepidermoid carcinoma, basically oral cancer. When you go into the doctor's office, they don't know how to treat it. I had 6 weeks of chemo once a week and every day, 15 minutes a day of radiation. As I'd lie on the bed or sit in a chair for that time period, I realized that I felt like James Bond or any of the major heroes that you think of in a story. And I realized that this isn't how I want my story to end. And I could write better stories than this. I'm now sitting now here to say that I'm free of cancer. And yeah, it was a chance for me to relax and forget that I had cancer. It's like Make-A-Wish for cancer patients. It's a week that I realized that I've been here before, but this time it was different. At this point, I wanted to change my life and do something different. So I started looking at Full Sail, and I applied. I always knew I wanted to be in the entertainment industry since I was a little kid. When I go to Disney as a child, and have to be dragged away by my parents from the animation studio that doesn't exist anymore. I can't draw, but still, I know now this is my calling. I've been selling medications for more than 10 years. I needed something different. Throughout my journey, I'd like to be known as a filmmaker that causes some sort of controversy, makes people talk afterwards. Even if it is something as simple as an animated film, or a space epic, being a little creative. I mean, I know there's a time and place for romantic comedies or films of that nature, but it would be nice to have people talk. My name is Guy Law, and that's why I want to be a filmmaker. So who am I? My name is Guy Law, and this is why I want to be a filmmaker. My path has brought me here a little later in life. So who am I? My name is Guy Law, and this is why I want to be a filmmaker. My life has brought me here a little later in life. My life also seems like the most complicated movie that's never been shot. Just like a hero's journey, My life is filled with a lot of twists and turns. But in 2015, I found out that I had cancer. The evilest villain of them all. Mucoepiderma carcinoma, which is basically oral cancer. When you go into the office, they don't know how to treat my symptoms. So they did 6 weeks of radiation, 15 minutes a day, lying on a table with a laser in my face, and chemo once a week, 6 hours each day. And I realized when I'm sitting there that this isn't how I want my story to end, and I could write better endings than this. The whole time, I keep thinking that I'm James Bond, or Indiana Jones, Luke Skywalker, every hero that goes through a struggle and comes out the other side even stronger. After I'd beaten cancer, I was given a cancer respite trip to Orlando, Florida, which I've been there before in the past, and it's one of my favorite places in the world, but this time was different. This time was a week to forget that I had cancer, but there's still something different about it. I've always known that I wanted to work in the entertainment industry. Even when I was a kid going to Disney, I would suck my face up against the animation studio that now doesn't exist. My parents would have to drag me away. Going back to Orlando this past year, I realized that was a turning point in my story where I wanted to apply to Full Sail and go back to school and start my path down to becoming a filmmaker. As I continue my journey, I'd love to be a filmmaker that can be creative in his own right. If I have to work on tentpole films, that would be amazing. If it's space epics or romantic comedies, I'd be fine with that also. I'd love to be someone that causes people to talk after a movie, but it'd be amazing to do something that makes people want to talk about what they saw. My name is Guy Law, and that's why I want to be a filmmaker.